outpouring of support tonight for the Preble Street Resource Center, an organization that in part helps the homeless. The Catholic Church recently withdrew more than $50,000 in funding from Preble Street because of its support for same-sex marriage on the November ballot. Now, the group was scrambling to make up the difference. That is when Governor Baldacci stepped in. News 8's Jackie Couture joins us now with more on how the governor helped with the shortfall. Jackie.
Well, Tracy, Governor Baldacci, as you know, comes from a big Italian family, so he served up his favorite family recipe tonight, spaghetti. Since the diocese announcement, the Preble Street Resource Center has already received about $40,000 in donations, and tonight they got a major shot in the arm.
It's just tremendous to see so many people want to come out and help us. It hit an emotional chord with a lot of people and a spiritual chord.
Mark Swan is expressing his gratitude to the more than 900 people who showed to support and donate to the Preble Street Resource Center's Homeless Voices for Justice program. It lost major funding from the Catholic Diocese of Portland. The diocese says the organization breached the contract when it came out in support of same-sex marriage last fall. Dozens of volunteers joined Governor John Baldacci serving up a homemade spaghetti dinner. It's even his family's recipe. It was the governor's idea to rally the community.
The church was within its rights, and they exercised those rights. So there's no issue with the church and what the bishop has done. And at the same time, though, I think we have a sense and a responsibility to make sure that the services for homeless people are protected.
People are upset that they feel the Catholic Church has taken money away from poor people. It's very important to understand that the Catholic Church is the largest charitable organization in the state, and we actually help more disadvantaged and poor people than any other charitable organization in the state.
To take money from them is like, you know, taking food out of their mouth, and to me that's ridiculous, and that's not what religion, or I don't care if you're Catholic, Protestant, Jewish, whatever. I mean, that's not what people are about.
For some, it's quite personal.
I have a brother who's homeless, and you know, my heart goes out to them all, and any donations at all that they can receive.
I believe in justice and equality.
Kai Myers told me she's 6 3/4 old. Her mom says it's important she knows the issues.
We're here for the principle. It's the principle that they couldn't get the funding in one way, so darn it, they'll get it another way. And I love it. It's great.
Donations came in all forms and people gave what they could. No word yet on just how much they raised. They should have a tally by mid-morning. In the studio, Jackie Couture, News 8.